The Inspector General of Police Nigeria has given orders for Davido to be arrested. On Sunday, the 11th of October 2020, there was a protest on Abuja Street against NSAS. People gathered on the street to protest against NSAS, and OBU and his 30 billion gangs joined the protest, and he assured people that he is going to meet with the IGP of the police on Monday, the 11th of October 2020. But before the full details on how OBU went to the Inspector General of Police, let me quickly remind you that my only obligation and assignment on my beautiful and entertaining channel is to strictly bring to you celebrity news updates using sliding photos and video clip content of how OBU visited the IGP police for information, values, and entertainment purposes. The likes of Obi Franklin, the musician V Bunch, Corey Debelu, and lots of other celebrities were at the first headquarters Abuja to support and also accompany Davido to see the IGP police. But before the full details on how it all went down in the office of the Inspector General of Police of Nigeria, is this the first ever video you are watching on my channel? And peradventure, this is the first time ever you are stumbling on my channel. Please kindly promote and publicize my channel by simply clicking on the red icon down below to subscribe to my channel and endeavor to do turn on the notification bell that is right beside the subscribe button. Its function is to always notify you once I upload a new video. You'll be the first to watch, be the first to like, and also share and comment. Let's talk about how it went down on the office of police Inspector General Police of Nigeria with Davido and other celebrities.
But we won't have everybody. You, everybody. Are we having everybody in this?
The only problem is that I really don't, I honestly don't want a closed meeting, because everybody's, what is outside is that I came here for a closed door meeting.
How can you come here for a closed door meeting when you were protesting?
I did not protest.
No, the point I'm trying to make is that you identify, at least you identify with the protesters yesterday. So
I have to, because they're my father.
No, that's what I'm saying. No, that's it.
And I was there actually to calm them down.
No. I'm no longer going that route. I'm trying to say that you've already taken actions that has projected you as playing a true voice of young people on the street. So it would be difficult for anybody to want to. Yeah, but I'm okay. I mean, there's nothing to hide. Of course, even the northern area, we can all have the meeting together. But the only thing is, we need to streamline the agenda. Yes, so we can have Can we take down the camera? Cameras, please.
Their protesters on the street are angry with Davido, saying that he did not protest, but they actually understood his comment and they took it out of context. Just watch till the end for you to know how it all went down with Davido and the reason why I stated at the headline that Davido has been arrested by the Inspector of General.
Hello? Yes, how are you doing, sir? Are you on the mainland or island? Okay, mainland, okay. Do you know those at the airport?
Where are you reporting from? Banga, we're live. Say something.
Okay.
Okay.
We're at the first headquarters. Don't worry.
Everything we're getting in there gradually.
God help us. Well done, everybody.
All right.
We'll get there. All right. Thank you.
We have the man himself.
Okay. Thank you.
We're live. Say something to my people.
Hey, how you doing, people? We're trying to run the errand that you sent us.
And we shall succeed.
And we shall succeed.
Amen.
Dora, when I get everyone, you know, where everyone is actually scattered, when I get everyone, I'll go live again for you.
Are you on church? Church,
yeah. How about?
No time.
What's up?
Near church.
Who's saying? Why is Monday on? How about you doing some essence?
Have you called the car?
I'm right. Come on.
Davido, addressing his visit to the office of Inspector General of Police of Nigeria on his Instagram page, said, "Today, my team and I met with the IG of Police at their headquarters in Abuja to discuss the ENDSARS protest and the way forward. I want to make it clear that I never went there to deny protesting. My comment was taken out of context. I was trying to explain that I was not at the protest to cause trouble or fight, as you can hear me say in the video, but rather I was there in solidarity with every Nigerian demanding an end to police brutality. I was also explaining to Mr. Frank by the first PRO that my intention on the leaving Lagos to Abuja was not to lead a protest like many have thought. I had finally secured an invitation from the IG of Police to come to Abuja for a stakeholder meeting scheduled for Monday morning. This was the reason for my trip and not for Abuja tweets. As for the talk going rounds about me going to deny protesting and lie due to intimidation or whatever, it is a shame that at this particular time, lies have been spread by bloggers and by blogs also that should be focused to fighting for the cause, and a shame that I have to explain myself, but I have to. Mr. Mba had seen videos and pictures of myself on social media protested in solidarity alongside my fellow Nigerians and also what happened, and he also knew that was not the plan. I then explained the reason I got involved with the protesters, and that led down to the first headquarters so I could dialogue with the office in charge and we were accused of effecting arrest. And I was there until we were given assurance that all protesters were released and we left shortly after. Hence my I didn't protest explanation. I am not one to fear police or fear protests. I had someone record on IG Live and was because, as usual, I am trying to carry people along on every step. The movement belongs to each and every one of us, and no one single person can claim to be the leader of this. The room we were in, where the video leaked, was Mr. Mba's room. We were waited there briefly for the IG to see us. The actual meeting with the IG, though recorded, has not been yet shared. That was where we discussed extensively the issue facing the youths and facing us as a nation. I have never claim to be the voice of the people, nor do I claim or have I ever claimed to have been personally victimized by SARS. But as a young Nigerian, there is no way I could be silent on this matter and not help to the best of my ability, as flawed as it may come across to some. The crime here would have been inaction. I am a Nigerian first. then David Adeleke second. I would like to thank the IG for agreeing to meet with us under such short notice and hearing us out. The great Nigerian youth for being so inspiring and showing the world that things are changing. And in particular, I'd like to thank the real voices of this movement, our women. They have been the backbone of this protest, and we must protect them at all costs. Lastly, may we never forget that those who have tragically lost their lives to police brutality before and during this protest. Yours truly, David Adeleke. Thank you guys so much for watching, and please thank you so much for watching from beginning till the end, and I will see you in my next video upload. Copy and paste this video link on all your social media platform, and I will conclude today's celebrity news update with this video clip. See you again. Bye bye.
Accountability.
The reform.
Reform.
You need to see it. We're setting up. IG has given me assurance and directive to set up my own panel, independent panel that will be overseeing retraining and redeployment.
Officers.
Staff.
Over.
There should be no reason. Any police, bring your phone.